being written, I can never mastermind and be the brain behind. I plan to restore light and give blue eyes to the blind. I can never fill the shoes of any griot or poet around. No, not me. I'm not that profound. I'm just a brother with skin and bone, dominant genes and chromosomes. They're all that I'm not, and more than I'll ever become. Not realizing what's being done. 'Cause after the paragraph comes to an end, and the thoughts come to be, I realize the poet and the griot both are me. The poet with soul.